itself until the words stand out like letters of fire across the sky. Impress yourself with the idea. Fill yourself with the thought. And take whatever portion seems wise. Let it be not less than 1/10, and lay it by. Arrange your other expenditures to do this if necessary, but lay by that portion first. Soon you will realize what a rich feeling it is to own a treasure upon which you alone have claim. As it grows, it will stimulate you. A new joy of life will thrill you. Greater efforts will come to you to earn more. For of your increased earnings, will not the same percentage be also yours to keep? Then learn to make your treasure work for you. Make it your slave. Make its children and its children's children work for you. Ensure an income for thy future. Look thou at the aged, and forget not that in the days to come thou also will be numbered among them. Therefore invest thy treasure with greatest caution that it be not lost. Usurious rates of return are deceitful sirens that sing but to lure the unwary upon the rocks of loss and remorse. Provide also that thy family may not want should the gods call thee to their realms. For such protection, it is always possible to make provision with small payments at regular intervals. Therefore, the provident man delays not in expectation of a large sum becoming available for such a wise purpose. Counsel with wise men. Seek the advice of men whose daily work is handling money. Let them save you from such an error as I myself made in entrusting my money to the judgment of Asmer, the brickmaker. A small return and a safe one is far more desirable than risk. Enjoy life while you are here. Do not overstrain or try to save too much. If 1/10 of all you earn is as much as you can comfortably keep, be content to keep this portion. Live otherwise according to your income, and let not yourself get niggardly and afraid to spend. Life is good, and life is rich with things worthwhile and things to enjoy. His friends thanked him and went away. Some were silent because they had no imagination and could not understand. Some were sarcastic because they thought that one so rich should divide with old friends not so fortunate. But some had in their eyes a new light. They realized that Algamish had come back each time to the room of the scribes because he was watching a man work his way out of darkness into light. When that man had found the light, a place awaited him. No one could fill that place until he had for himself worked out his own understanding, until he was ready for opportunity. These latter were the ones who, in the following years, frequently revisited Arcad, who received them gladly. He counseled with them and gave them freely of his wisdom, as men of broad experience are always glad to do. And he assisted them in so investing their savings that it would bring in a good interest with safety and would neither be lost nor entangled in investments that paid no dividends. The turning point in these men's lives came upon that day when they realized the truth that had come from Algamish to Arcad, and from Arcad to them. A part of all you earn is yours to keep.
So I'm going to stop right there. That's 46 minutes. of the audiobook, 4601, but 46 minutes of the audiobook, The Richest Men in Babylon, and we're going to continue. It's kind of like, that one will even, but it's going to be in a book club, you know, audio excerpts, stuff like that, you know, different playlists and stuff, but one of it's going to be in a book club, I mean, it's going to be in, so, it's kind of how I do with the books, you know, I don't really read them all in one sitting, but even like, so yeah, but, yeah. So that should be real interesting. And the battery's running kind of low anyway, so that's kind of why I'm stopping as well. And also, that was a pretty great place to stop at. And also, it's like I wanted to do like those two chapters. I did the forward as well too, but I also did like the introduction. So I did like the introduction, the forward, chapter one, chapter two. And I'm thinking this is about to be chapter three. So yeah, we're definitely chime back in with that. That's a very interesting one. You know, I might do that actually real soon. It might be the next video, but it might be tomorrow. It might be, but yeah, you know, I can really like zone out into certain stuff. And like I said, this is like really kind of great and it's interesting. Let's say information and wisdom. I mean, so think about it. Some stuff is like, you know, like I didn't think about it the same way I do now, but you know, like the gods and stuff and the slave talk and all that, and the children talk, and sort of stuff like that. But if you listen to the wisdom of it, I mean, it's definitely there. I mean, so far, I've heard the whole thing, so there's definitely wisdom up in it. I mean, just period throughout the book. I mean, so I kind of did want to play the whole thing, even just because of jumping around. There was no like kind of order to that, and then also just like if you don't listen to the whole thing, you won't understand it at all, because it's like it has like a few stories in the one book. Yeah, I mean, and it, I think it all ties together even like that and everything too. So it's actually kind of interesting. So hopefully I can, you know, jump right back into it. Honestly, that'd be kind of crazy if I played the whole book the other day. I just wouldn't. It would feel kind of weird. Actually, it's not really possible. Actually, so. Well, yeah, literally today is not possible. I mean, like, unless I did some stuff I don't necessarily want to do. I mean, and even like, you know, even just staying up. I mean, it's like, yeah. So that's not gonna happen. But playing more of it today, you know, might, you know, definitely happen. It's a funny way to put it, but you know, it might definitely happen. I mean, it might definitely happen, you know, for real. So. But anyway, I'm about to go charge this, you know what I mean? Posted a few videos today. But that had me thinking about certain stuff, so you know what I'm saying? Think about though, life insurance, annuities, you know what I mean? And just, you know, even just look those up real quick if you get a chance, I mean, when you get a chance, whatever. And, take it from there, you know what I mean? For sure. But yeah, I stay up. I get up with you. Stay up. I mean, yeah. I'm gonna jumble my words together.